Aaron, hi. Who would have thought that a kindergarten photo you sent randomly would lead us here and now, saying our vows? What started as a random suntok sa one message na baka hindi pansinin became the start of all the cups of coffee drank, movies watched in cinemas with our favorite Tater's barbecue with white cheddar popcorn.
My kindergarten crush, my soulmate, my love of my life. I love you and will love you forever.
In our more than 2 years together, we learned how different we are in a lot of aspects, yet downright similar in the most important things, our principles in life. You with your serious, uptight type A personality, baseline ko not noo sa lubong kilay face, I always try to put a smile on. Me, cheerful, fun-loving, and adventurous at times. Yet, you gave me a sense of balance and security I didn't know I needed. We found our common ground, and from there bloomed into this wonderful thing we have. Aaron, I promise to always laugh at your corny jokes, feel kilig with your nastiest, cheesiest, cliche pickup lines, and to always make an effort to understand your point of view whenever we argue or disagree.
I love you and I hope you like it.
Alam ko na to. Ito yung pinasukat niya sa akin. Tapos sabi niya, gift daw niya sa mom niyo. Sabi ko, bakit ang aga?
Hey, love. Couldn't think of better gift that you'll be able to use every day knowing you love for gaming. At least now you'll be thinking of me too. But still, I want you to able to enjoy playing, especially if I got busy or once fellowship pushes through. I love you. Enjoy my gift.
I have always admired your sense of responsibility towards family, and this tells me that you will always put our family in your topmost priority. I know you'll be the best husband and father to our future kids that you can be. And I give you my word that I will strive to be the best wife and mother that I can be as well. I know nothing in this world is perfect, but I will always strive for our relationship to be just the right balance, no matter what life may bring.
Promise to be faithful in best and worst times. Promise to be your friend, your lover, and your biggest supporter. I will never give up on us, no matter how many ups and downs we have. I will always love you.
Will you stay on my mind?
Happily ever afters aren't fairy tales. Happily ever after is a choice. And I will always choose to be by your side and never give up. I love you, Aaron Arkins Borbe. Let's start our happily ever after.